All right, what is good? What is good? It's KB Kayombo here, and we're here to do a reaction of Mukango Challenge. Wow, this is gonna be hit, bruh. This is gonna be hit. Okay, first up, we've got this guy. I don't know the name, but we've got this guy. Yeah, let's just listen to this flow, man. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, never let my family background define who I am, cause yeah. I was born to be a chaser, even in the family name. Yeah. How the hell were you gonna claim that you and I are just the same? You yeah. always had it come to you, nigga, I can say the same. Yeah. Even as a kid, I always had to go and get it done. Mm-hmm. Sad that or up, start complaining why I ain't got none. Every
That's
time
right.
I never pray, I got to listen, son. If you believe in putting what you want, they glow like you the sun. Yeah. All I ever wanted then was simply just to entertain. To have a couple hits, possibly just to come back again.
All right, I think this guy is fire, and yeah, that's nice. So we skip to the other guy. I saw the other guy right here. Okay, he is.
So boys, just splash one time. Shouts to Mr. Dilla for the beat. Yeah, it's that Congo Challenge. Yeah. Big Drip Gang, remember the name. Now I'm talking about. Shit. Okay. Congo. Okay, check it. Okay. Let's go. Sorry for the wait, I finally came through to deliver.
Yeah.
Hating on me, only thing you get to middle finger. Among the best to live a mixer, all these niggas acting bitter. If rap was a drug, I would be a dope dealer.
Ooh.
Ain't got competition in this game, I'm the realest.
Yeah.
Big Drip Gang, don't you ever get it twisted.
Yeah.
My nigga, Mr. Dilla, how you doing? It's been a minute.
Ooh.
I've been waiting on that album, and I know you gonna kill it.
Yeah.
Mm. Okay, I'm steady rapping to the top. Mm. Okay, I'm about to blow up like a bomb. Mm. Okay, I was preaching like a church.
Okay,
spit the truth in each verse. I've been in this game since 2016. I can tell you this for sure. Really learn a couple things, like how your people don't believe you when you tell them about your vision. That's a reason that I started doing, then I stopped preaching, nigga. That's a rap.
What the? This guy is a beast. Oh my god, okay, I just want to say thank you to Mr. Dilla for this challenge, but this guy is a beast, so wait, chill.
How you people don't believe you when you tell them about your vision, that's a reason that I started doing, then I stopped preaching, nigga. Yeah, that's a rap. I guess I had a...
Okay, as in for me, I guess this guy is a... Dilla, see this guy through, man. This guy is a beast. I like this guy. Big up to Mr. Dilla and the crew. Thanks, Joseph Kayombo, Tisha, and Benny.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, let's make some noise, bro.
Yeah.
Mr. Dilla out there, man. We like you, bro. Yeah. Thanks, man.
Yeah.
So, we out.